I think the emphasis will shift from having and doing to being. The important thing is who you are, how your brain works, how much happiness you have, how much empathy you have, how good ethics you have, are you a moral person? Because I think with these qualities, this is what we call higher mind brain development, then spontaneously you will be more successful as a leader.